So my poem's called Etherized. Here we go. The mountains sway and cry and pray to nameless beings, the sky, they say, on stormy nights, on cloudless days, as I lie etherized on this table. The oceans toil with furious blaze, tossing and turning in fiery ways, light as air, and yet they weigh, as I lie etherized on this table. Structures crumble, fall in May, ashes to ashes and dust stay, rubles, pennies, and crowns pay, for me, etherized on this table. What odds has he, that wingless dance, for birds who fly but cannot prance, if God had given me one more chance not to lie etherized on this table? The heavens would crack with righteous flurry, the ceiling snapped in glorious flurry, lightning sprinting across that slurry as I lay etherized on that table. The moors may gently bend with peace, caressing lambs, woolly fleece, or gently reveal a picnic feast, but I'd be etherized on that table. Someday the ether will wear off, the visions end, the sleep it stops, lucidity waits, and fantasy flops, and I'd be alive on that table. Perhaps I'll take a stroll that day, watch the currents who smile and wave, hear the trees that moan and bray to lie etherized on that table. Perhaps I'll walk a while alone, feel the sun's heat in my bones. I'll turn around and go back home to lie etherized on that table. I know not how or when or why I'd turn around, I'd say goodbye. Until that day, I'll sleep and lie etherized on this table. Thank you.